I never liked birthdays. I mean, why would you celebrate the day that you came falling out of your ma into this world? But yeah, my man and I used to always insist on a big party at the house. Cake, sweets, loads of balloons. Bunch of wains running around in the back garden while my dad was inside, pretending he was normal. I used to hate it. There was this one young fella. What was his name? David McColgan. Yeah. He'd come to all my birthday parties. Just this face. He had one of those faces. One of those faces that needed taken care of. One birthday, David just kept going on and on. He wanted to borrow my toys. He wanted to come hang out with me. He wanted to lend my videos. I don't know. I waited till the sun went down over the lake. We got out to sparklers. I got David. I shoved that sparkler right in his eye. You'd hear him scream. You'd hear him scream way down the street. All the parents took their kids home. And then it was just me.